So in the summer of 2020, we noticed in early August that Layla was just having some trouble walking around, and it progressed over the course of 4 or so weeks, and by the end of August, she wasn't able to walk. So we definitely knew something was wrong, didn't imagine it would be to the extent of the diagnosis we received. On September 1st of 2020, based on her lab results, Layla was officially diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia. It definitely turned our world upside down. It was very difficult, of course, in the moment to even process that it was happening. And then, you know, it was a lot of sadness. It was a painful diagnosis. I think within the course of September, Layla had some pretty intense treatment right out of the chute and bounced back really well. No complications right away. Layla's one tough kid. She does a lot of scary things over and over again, and she does it with a grit that I've never witnessed from anyone in my life. You know, it was especially intensive at the beginning of her treatment, and she was the one who didn't sulk and didn't complain and didn't hold back, as scared as I know she was. And the irony was, I think it got my wife Joy and myself through a lot, just seeing what she was doing. And she was basically the beacon for us through the hardest moments. Maybe 2 or 3 weeks ago, Janae and the community relations team and Heather reached out and asked if Layla would be willing to come down for practice, share our story, spend some time with Oscar so they could talk a lot about what they've been through and their futures. And here we were today at practice and just had an absolute blast.
So tomorrow, big day?
Yeah,
last day,
man. Can you believe it?
Awesome.
Last dose is tomorrow night.
It's awesome.
We are just like over the moon. Yeah.
When do we ring the bell? The 20th?
The 21st. It's like basically a week and a half, 20th and 21st. It's right around bend. Yeah, congrats, man, yourself.
Thank you.
How you feeling?
Good.
Awesome. Yeah. You like hockey? You ever play hockey or skate?
In the garage, we sometimes set up a net and shoot pucks.
Yeah, I used to do that a lot too.
Blown away by all the guys and the coaches one-on-one, just organically stopping by the bench, making Layla smile. And she was just sitting there with me with a big grin, giggling with me the whole time, watching practice. So amazing day, and that's kind of what led us to come down here today.
Layla, great to meet you. How you doing?
I'm good.
How you feel?
Good.
You look great.
Thank you.
I wish we all looked as good as you. Huh? How old are you?
I'm 9.
9? You're like 12. Only 9. Jeez, you're a big girl. Huh? You look great. I'm so happy you're here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how you doing?
What's going on? I'm Jacob. Nice to meet you.
Hey, how are you?
Thanks for coming out today.
Yeah, thanks for being here. How you doing? Good?
Good.
You had a good day?
Mm-hmm. My name's Layla.
Layla, nice to meet you.
You
want
a picture taken with the team?
Huh?
I'm going
to
the ice.
Come on, welcome on the ice.
Come on, kiddo. I got
you.
I got you, kid.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, this is awesome. Thanks, guys.
Good.
Taking over the face again, big
guy. See that face.